stressful days are the bearers of bad skin. So be kind and give it the nourishment it needs. Mix 2 tablespoons of aloe vera gel with 1 tablespoon of honey and slather it onto your face. Now light a scented candle. Apply pads soaked in rose water to relax your eyes and kick back for 20 minutes while the cooling effects of this pack work their magic. If life is keeping you on your toes, then you need to show them some tenderness. Don't be lazy, wash your feet, grab some fragrant body oil, and using your thumbs and forefingers, massage your arch, heels, and toes. An invigorating foot massage will make the stress evaporate from your limbs, while the refreshing body oil hydrates your exhausted skin better than moisturizer ever could. Your skin is constantly bombarded with pollution and can start to look lifeless if it's not shown a little love. This light and nourishing Kashmiri almond and cinnamon body oil from Fiamma is perfectly equipped to give your skin the non-surgical lift it needs, even during summer. Rub it on for 15 minutes before you shower and you'll find your skin to be soft, glowing and beautifully healthy. The next step in your relaxation routine is the highly effective ancient technique Shavasana, basically lazy yoga. Lie flat on your back with palms facing up and legs slightly apart. Now starting from your toes, moving upwards, consciously relax every muscle in your body in order. By the end, you'll have cleared your mind and refreshed your body. Just because your skin is sensitive doesn't mean you should skip out on the exfoliation that keeps dead skin cells from building up. Scrub-a-dub-dub with this gentle terry cloth scrub that's perfect for sensitive skin and delicate areas like the face. Good exfoliation will improve blood flow and leave you feeling dewy, relaxed and fresh. We hope these fabulous tips will help you recharge and rejuvenate your body, mind and soul. For more awesome ways to make your life better, stay tuned and stay glamorous.